This sled is life of luxury. It won't be on the way back, because I'll be holding a wet canvas. I'm a real sucker for these little, the kind of side channels of the Bitterroot. The main river is right back there. I'll probably walk over there and look at that as well. But I love these little areas. They feel just like little creeks or little streams. Okay, we're back for another session. After the first session, I was optimistic that I could be done with the painting. And what I say in a lot of these videos at the end, and I'm sure I'll say it in this video, is that I'm gonna let the painting rest and then I'll come back and revisit it. And what I did was, I did the first session, I edited the video that you just watched, and when I got to the end, I was personally not at all happy with the painting. So I'm back to continue developing. And I'll tell you that this area on the left, I really like a lot. And at the moment, I'm saying I don't really want to mess with it. But the water over here, I liked the thinness of it yesterday as I was painting in the first session. And I liked what was happening. But then after some space from it, and then looking at it from the camera, and then looking at it in person, I looked at it with my wife, who is the one who knows whether it's good or bad, and we both decided definitely this water over here definitely needs work. And I think also up here, I was trying to go with a very lighter value, higher key feel, just because that's how I was putting it in, and I kind of liked what was happening. It's not what's happening in real life, and as I work, I think I'm probably going to lose this kind of lightness that is there and really put some dark, some much darker trees in there. So we'll see how it develops. I can't tell you how many times I've been painting on gray days and been on a second or a third session on a painting, and then the sun comes out and it's just beautiful, and I tell myself I'm sticking to my gray day because that's what I started with and that's what I like, and then the sun comes out and it's just tempting me. But not today. Today we are sticking with our gray day. Plus, it doesn't look like it's gonna stick around, the sun. So it's beautiful. But this painting is not turning into a sunny day.